tell them, Ronnie.
Mom, I cannot tell anyone. Hey, and neither can you. Don't you get that? I have to do this alone.
Do what? What's going on, Tyler?
Kim, it's nothing. I just had to go home. I'm sorry, Gibbs, I had to. Or he's gonna kill my little girl.
That's Corporal Darby.
Jimmy's missing body.
I dropped off Darby's body at the end of my shift, planning to go and finish the case the next day, only to get home and find a masked man in my living room.
He climbed through my bedroom window like a demon in the night.
Medium height and build, he had a slight accent of some kind, but he had it. He had a gun on my Jasmine. He told me if I ever wanted to see her again, that I need to get Darby's body back along with any evidence that might point back to him.
How'd he find your place?
We have been racking our brain about this. How does he know us? Do we know him? Was it some kind of setup?
And why Jimmy?
I think that was my fault. I was trying to reason with the guy. Told him it was too late, that our Emmy already examined the body.
What was it he said? Let me worry about the Emmy.
I never meant to put Jimmy in any danger.
You killed the camera and took the body.
It's crazy. I know. But right now, I will do anything to get my baby back.
Now do we get her back?
So the guy called at noon like he said he would. Told me to make the drop in Franconia, 3 p.m., a trash can in Memorial Park.
Drop a whole body in a trash can?
No, just the right hand.
No hits off the U.S. database, but Interpol had his prints on file. Kidnapper is Arda Dogan. He's now 54, career criminal, dishonorably discharged by the Turkish army in 2002.
Munitions expert.
So he knew how to make a bomb.
He'd still wanted in his native Turkey for armed robbery and kidnapping.
How can we help, Gibbs?
Where's Agent Tyler?
I'm right here, Director.
Is that our guy?
Well, according to Homeland Security, Dogan escaped to Canada, where it's believed he then emigrated here under the alias Carl Cheswick. That was 2012, and not a peep since. Current whereabouts unknown.
Okay, he's got a new alias.
Yeah, but now he does look familiar.
I was about to say the same thing.
Yeah, to me too. How do we know him?
Just you three?
Do you still have my witness list?
That's it.
The crime scene.
He's the neighbor.
Carl Chunk.
Let's go.